Mitsunari, I fear we may have been dealt another foul hand.
Again? What is it now, Yoshitsugu?
Date of Oshu has formed an alliance with Ieyasu. It is hard to believe they would act so irresponsibly at a time when the country is on the verge of collapse.
I don't care. It doesn't matter who he chooses to ally with. I will see to it that he meets his end.
Do not underestimate the weight of this. Securing Oshu means that assaulting his forces from the rear will be next to impossible.
So, it is his plan to continue recruiting until there is no one left? Very well. Ieyasu, I will peel your life from you in the cruelest way imaginable. Time has finally come. Lord Hideyoshi, in the battle to come, please grant me the strength to do what is necessary to find victory. And when the battle is over, grant me forgiveness for what I have done. Ridiculous. How much longer must I wait?
Have patience, Mitsunari.
I can bear it no longer! It's time! And don't you dare try and stop me!
Enough! I've had enough! Finally, I can say how much I hate you! I won't betray Ieyasu no matter what! So go away! The only person I'd betray is Mitsunari!
Traitorous cur! Ieyasu, I'll kill you! Ieyasu! Ieyasu!
I'm on my way! Please help me!
I will never forgive you. I will never!
Nothing in this world will hold back my vengeance!
Why would you champion hatred, Mitsunari? Why nurse these sins of old?
I don't know! I just can't decide! Maybe it's not such a good idea to side with the Eastern Army.
Attack!
Maybe it is the right thing to do, siding with the Eastern Army.
They do not hesitate, even when facing their forces. Impressive.
I've had enough of this! It's time to launch a counterattack!
What's the matter?
Yes.
type always proves to be the most troublesome.
So you just go around killing everyone who doesn't agree with you?
We have no choice but to win. If we lose, we're finished.
You're a bully, Mitsunari, and I hope you fail!
Hideaki, I will make you pay for your disrespect!
Look how you run. Do you abandon?
We must fight to protect our honor.
We must fight to protect the righteous.
It's true. The paths we walk are very different.
But we always do our best.
With just one bond, we can rid this land of the violence that plagues it. We could flourish as a nation united.
Ieyasu! You! How dare you say such things to me after everything you've done!
I'm not scared. There's no time to be scared.
I can never forgive you. And yet they all flock to your side. How can they so easily forgive you of your sins? You took everything from me when I had done nothing! My fury is just, and it shall not be quenched until I have your head upon a pike!
Attack! Oh, what should I do? Should I join the Eastern Army?
It boils and bubbles and fries and cooks it all. Ah, isn't a hot pot wonderful? Some people call me the gourmet general. What is it you specialize in?
I'm so sorry, Mitsunari!
This is it.
Don't you dare! Take time!
sorry. I couldn't make up my mind.
Hideaki!
This doesn't bode well.
Though you have assembled a mighty army, and though you have spoken your pretty speeches, even now, I still see right through you. Ieyasu.
Your sins have found you out!
Mitsunari.
Now, bow down in reverence to Lord Hideyoshi. Beg his forgiveness for your crimes, and then offer up your life as penance.
I cannot. My cause is righteous.
It always has to be this way dealing with you, doesn't it? You ignore your own ambitions, pretending to cling to your moral superiority while challenging Lord Hideyoshi's dreams of unification!
You are deluded, Mitsunari. But know this, I will unite this country. With or without you!
How much will it take before you're satisfied? How much?! Even the last of my allies you woo to your side with your forked tongue! How am I supposed to live?! What am I supposed to do now?!
Go ahead, Mitsunari. Fight me with all the strength you have. But know this. I will never admit defeat. Or surrender. I can't fail. I will have peace, for my power is the strength of all!
I have had enough of your lies to last a lifetime! Of your ego, of your greed! Prepare to be crushed beneath the weight of your sins!
I cannot die today! Too many have placed their faith in me!
Even now, you can't help but spew your hateful lies, you hypocrite! Go ahead! It fuels my rage like nothing else.
Like nothing else? Really? You have changed quite a bit, haven't you?
Don't you dare claim to know me! To know what I've been through! Enough talk! Come and fight me, Ieyasu! This covetousness.
Perhaps when I have finally removed you from this earth,
I will find the peace I once possessed!
Then let us fight, and I will prove myself worthy of the faith that has been placed upon me!
I will expose the sins for which you are guilty to the world! And may they damn you to hell for all eternity!
I pray that this world will one day know peace.
Say farewell.
He's dead! I did it! Lord Hideyoshi, I did it!
It's just... it's empty. Hey.
Hey, get up. You dare disobey? Get up. I command you to rise to your feet so that I can kill you again. Ieyasu. You had to die. I killed you in Lord Hideyoshi's name. Your death was in service to Lord Hideyoshi, wasn't it? Why is it that now that you are gone, my life seems to have lost its meaning? I have been a fool. I must go and beg forgiveness for my selfishness. Lord Hideyoshi. I feel my spirit begin to wane, for it is done.